side by side. Looks like we're going to lane number one, Luke Thorne.
Yeah!